This is TFNN, the Tiger Financial News Network. TFNN, headline news update.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 1 p.m. Eastern time on Friday. 3 hours left to go in the trading week, and we got markets in positive territory. Quite a day. S&P's up 18 points right now, trading at 29.09. We get the NASDAQ up 27 points, trading at 79.74, and the Dow up almost a full percent, up 250 points, trading at 26,394. Notes and bonds, lower price, higher yield, 10-year note, negative 13 ticks, 123. 304, 30-year bond negative 23 ticks, 147 on the dot. Dollar index pulling back a bit off 244 ticks, trading at 96.565. We've got oil up 49 cents at 64.07, and gold up $1.80, trading at 12.95.10. It's earnings season, bank earnings starting things off, and we will start it off with those J.P. Morgan earnings. Quite a number. J.P. Morgan shares surging after the bank posts record profit and revenue. The two big numbers that you're going to get in there: profit rising 5% to $9.18 billion. Revenue also rising 5% to $29.9 billion. Talking about on the show this morning at 10 a.m. with Tom, quite a profit margin when you're pulling in $30 billion and you're making more than $9 billion to the bottom line. On top of that, what else we have happening? Disney launching their Disney Plus streaming service, $6.99 a month. That is the number. And you know what? I was digging down here. It actually gets cheaper. You want to pay annually? $5.83 a month. Quite a number. The market liking what they're talking about, coming after the Netflix audience, and to dig it in. So Netflix down 3.8% on that news. They're going to be facing some competition. You got Disney, talk about trading higher, up 9.8%, had been as high as 130.90 on that opening news. And then we got JP Morgan on their earnings up more than 5%. Quite a number. So with that in mind, jumping through the charts pretty quickly here, the Dow right near session highs that we made right around the opening bell. We dip lower, we're back trading higher, 26,397. NASDAQ 100, a little bit of a different story, off of the highs by about 25 points. S&P's high for the session, 9:45 this morning of 29.14, about 4 points off that level. Crude oil, also got some crude news with Chevron buying Anadarko for $33 billion, quite a number. Gold contract bouncing around 12.94, and the euro trading 112.97. Stay tuned, folks. Steve Rhodes coming up right now at the Trader's Edge. Dave White live at 2 o'clock with a power trading hour. And I'm going to be back at 3 o'clock. We'll have Dave White for the Tech Insider Hour at 3:30. Stay tuned, folks. Have a great Friday.